Well, I was stopping to actually take this trap down, never catch any swarms in it, and I noticed some bees parked out into the front. And pull it down, it was super heavy and it's stuffed of honey. So we're gonna look inside, see what's going on. June 18th. We got a laying queen. There she is. So I believe this is like swarm trap two. Sorry, the bee's trying to sting me. Doesn't like the phone. We dropped that.